Hey guys, it's me, Ross. You're probably wondering why you're seeing me in my bathroom next to a tub full of cold water and two 10-pound bags of ice in it. Well, I'll tell you. I just got done with a long run, and because I'm training for a marathon coming up on April 24th in Nashville. Love to see you out there, by the way, if you're going to be around. Anyways, what I'm really doing right now is I'm running with a group called Team and Training. Team and Training is a group that will help you with your training, when to run, how to run, your nutrition, all that. And in turn, they ask you to raise money for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. I'm supposed to raise $1,500, and I've already gotten a good start with it. This is just something that will give you an idea of what I'm really having to go through, try to raise this money, and try to complete this marathon. What I'm asking is if you can give me a donation, whether it be $10, $20, whatever you can spare, that's what I'm asking. In turn, I will give that to the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. If you don't want to give money to that particular cause, you can give me money for sitting in a tub full of ice for 10 minutes that I've got to do pretty much every week from now until April 24th. Just so you can see what I've got to go through, I'm going to sit in this tub of ice. As you can see right now, there is a tub full of ice. Hard to see right now, but back. There's one bag of ice, the other one's already in there, already getting the water nice and cold. Well, all right, people, here it goes. Okay, that's a lot. That's the easiest part. The hardest part is actually sitting down. In the tub.